Welcome to the Poets Garrison. Please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.
Greetings, and welcome to the Poets Garrison. I'm your host, Phil the Poet. And I want to thank you for clicking to watch. And for all my subscribers, I want to thank you for your subscription and your support. Now, today is none of my usual ranting thing. Today, it's a kind of a different video. And it's about the Jamaica Constabulary Force. No. Not bashing them or going against them for treatment of some people or any abuse. No, not like that today. Today, I want to commend their social media unit, department, arm, whatever it's called, for the wonderful work that they have been doing. I don't know how many of us have been on any of their social media platforms to look at how creative they are in trying to get information from the public. For example, recently, they had a Black Friday deal. A Black Friday deal? Basically, they're offering rewards if you offer them information that leads to the capture of criminals and their Black Friday deals. They had, they often have Wanted Wednesdays where they put up pictures of wanted men and women on a Wednesday. So every Wednesday they put up pictures of unwanted Wednesday. Recently when they had the Chris Brown concert in Jamaica, they had plans or things, social media posts directed at getting money to get you to the Chris Brown concert. Quite creative. I saw where they had a lot of videos and, I mean, lots of little posts. And one of them was, for example, if you like the girl next door, but you realize she's doing bad man, then call 311. Get rid of the bad man, and then the girl is yours. Take a look at some of the creative, very creative posts by the social media department of the Jamaica Constabulary Force. Very creative. And then they have, as I said, they have these Black Friday deals and they had Wanted Wednesdays. Here, take a look at some of those. Now, the icing on the cake, for want of a better term, or the pièce de résistance, piece, for me, is the way they take snippets of songs and make them into little videos customized for each criminal they're trying to capture. So, for example, in the next clip, and I know YouTube's going to kill me for a copyright, but hey, in the next clip, the lyrics of the song basically says, if you send me the location, then I'll be right there. Check it out.
If you send me the location, then I'll be right there.
Next one, the man named Giraffa is Baby Wayne Classic. Both them wanted, kill man and get wanted. Both them, check it out. It's crazy.
You can't hear you feel.
Both to a bad man and gunman. And when I go half a tree court, me soon a bad for the mother and father. Oh, they wanted, kill man and get wanted.
Then they go to Whitney Houston, the classic. I have nothing, if I don't have you. So unless they have the criminal, they have nothing. Classic. Check it. Then they go for a song, I don't even know. Forever Be Chasing After You. Forever Be Chasing After You. So they, I guess they will catch chase forever. I mean, they will catch him, or but forever chasing after him. Check it out.
Forever be chasing after you. I'll be chasing after you.
Then it's the Sting classic. Every breath you take, every move you make, they'll be watching you, hoping to catch you in the act.
Every breath you take, and every move you make, every bond you break, every step you take, I'll be watching you. Every single day.
Olita Adams, classic. Get here. I don't care how you get here. Just get here if you can. Criminal. Policeman say, him no care how you get here. Just get there if you can.
You can reach me by railway. You can reach me by trailway. You can reach me on an airplane. You can reach me with your mind. You can reach me by caravan. Cross the desert like an airy man. I don't care how you get here. You can reach me by...
Next is Lionel Richie's classic. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I'm telling you, these people are geniuses. Check it out.
Hello, is it me you're looking for?
Now, this wanted man, alias, aka Satan, and them player, Satan, you can't prevail. Fabi, I tell you, check it out.
Say I see you, I got news for you, you lose me.
Then the man use the next convict, the notorious Vibes Cartel. Doran, broke your scene record. Doran. Well, he said, Doran, I'm going to catch you. Look him out.
Broke your scene record. Doran.
Then the man draw off. Wherever you are, wherever you do, I will be right here waiting for you. However the lyrics go, that's what them draw for.
Wherever you go, whatever you do, I will be right here waiting for you.
So very, very recently there was a wanted man who was featured on Wanted Wednesday, and he boldly did a video to the police, tell him to take his name down and explaining what happened and why he hasn't turned himself in. So the police did a response to his video. Check it out.
The only reason why I not turned myself to the police is because I shot that boy in a self-defense. You understand? And the gun I used was an illegal gun.
The man may even have a movie clip. I'm not a movie buff, so I don't recognize the movie, but that looked like Terrence, whatever his name is, the actor. Terrence something, guy from Power, I think. Power, one of those TV series. But yeah, them use the movie clip to try or get the brother, you know?
Do you need some money?
I I think it's an awesome, awesome, awesome job, and they must be applauded. I work part time across police for them treatment of people, and when they mess up things and mess up cases and whatever. But this time, I hope their efforts gets them the reward they get in capturing these criminals and bring them to justice. But I must applaud. Job well done. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful work. Big up the social media arm, department unit of the Jamaica Constable Force. One love. Enough respects.
Thanks for watching.